He's entertained the nation for more than 50 years, influencing a number of Pacific artists along the way. And as Tangaloa Te Leo Sone Eokesene reports, he'll be missed by many.
It's the final curtain on a career that spanned more than five decades, a career through which Sir Howard Morrison's had great moments and influenced many along the way, including Pacific icons the Yandel sisters.
He was a very personable guy, you know, obviously very
charming.
Self-assured, charming, and had, you know, great charisma. Going, oh shivers, you know, is this going to come off tonight? Are we going to get it perfect? And then he'd crack a joke, you know, and everybody just went, oh, if Howard's relaxed, we're relaxed.
It's that whole entertainment package where you not only sang well, you looked well, you tried to dress well, you warmed the audience to you, and then you deliver what you have to deliver. And I thank his family too, that they shared him with the rest of us.
Yeah.
Through the 90s, he continued to influence groups like Jam or Jam.
I
can never
let you go. I gave 45.
And more recently, Sir Howard lent his humour to shows like Brotown.
Uncle, these are the boys trying to help their friend.
Etamu, that one's been exceeding the feed limits.
I'm big boned.
He worked with us on episode in series 4 and we loved him so much and he was so much fun that we had to get him back, and chances are he would have been in every series if we'd kept going.
Oh, when a friend is struck down as a consequence of his unhealthy lifestyle, you should visit his farm.
Oh, joy, Sir Uncle Howard.
I think one of the highlights of my life will be when we got to sing Whakaria Mai in the studio with him as our characters, and him being himself and him telling us off. It was, you know, those moments it means even more to me now that he's passed.
Now, who's playing? I thought this was my song.
Our condolences go out to the family of Sir Howard Morrison at this time.